Hey guys, PaymentBoy91 here, and this is episode 8 of Minecraft Files. I got 2 sheep. I dyed them orange and red, and I'm gonna make a little shop for them. Well, maybe not for wool. Wool can go into this. Got 2 shoes. I will make one. I want to make one for like a butcher. So, have some color and red. And sounds. I think I'm going to have the butcher like here. I will find another place for them. The ship, just not yet. Okay, just take this off. I still don't know why you can't stack doors. This is gonna have to be put back. This is not the right surface. There. Pretty small. I want to do it out of orange. Just is gonna be Billy's This is Billy's wool shop. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I bet you there will be kind of fail just in that other one, the orange one. Let's roll back. So, yeah, this is. She's going to let's rest on here. There. That's always wool shop. And this will be the butcher room. We have a butcher. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut the recording till I've made it. Okay, I'm back. I've finished this. I kinda did just like Billy's wool shop. The roof. I'm not sure what to call it yet, so yeah, I'm just gonna go shoot the shit. And I had this once, and I got a few eggs from the sheep, and quite a few, and I was thrown in one spot, and I killed a baby chicken because I was suffocating it. Well, actually, I was throwing too many eggs at it, and it died. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna call it. Jacks. Wait, that's not how you spell it. Okay, that was how you spell it. Jacks. No, that would mean Jack as Jacks. that crystal. I think someone would be upstairs. Okay, this is the end of the episode. I'll see you guys next episode when we might make a sheep like kennel. But you don't keep sheep in kennels. Well, like sheep from Fangled Dragon. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode.